Skill video 2. G major. D major. So these two fingers slide down to the thinnest two, and then I can fill in with the pointer. Then to E minor. So I think about that shape inverting between the middle and the ring finger. And then C major. Notice all of my fingers are moving at once. See, all of them come up and then all of them go down. All of them come up and all of them go down. C major, all of them come up and all go down. Okay, we don't want to see this. See, I'm moving one at a time here. And then here's what it'll sound like. Four strums apiece, very steadily. Here's G major. D major. And again. All down strums. To rock music, we can play, if you know all of the notes on the E string and the A string, you can play a power chord off of that, which is pretty fun. So I've got my pointer finger on the note G on the E string, and my ring finger skips a fret and goes to the next string, D on the A string. So all I'm going to do, that's my G power chord. When I go to my D power chord, I'm just going to find D somewhere. I could find it on the E string, but that's going to be way up here. So just being a guitar player, I know that I can go here for D. So I'm on the A string, and I found D just by naming the notes on the A string, like you'll learn. And then when I play the E, I can either go down here. Right, go to E here, a whole step away, and then C. So it sounds like this.